Hey guys, so yesterday at the night I saw the leak on the Chinese website, and that was a leak of a possible Joker reveal for the MultiVersus, and I must say that this is pretty possible. Since we have a delay of the season 1 and the Rick and Morty, we probably will have some more characters coming for the season 1, and Joker definitely could be one of them. Anyway, I would like to know your opinion on this one. Would you like to see Joker in the game or no? Tell me in the comments.